Christian, which for 17 years attempted to suppress every form of cultural, religious, and political expression. There have been very rare opportunities in the past for a choir of Guyanese caliber to bring this music to the West. Guyana has an extensive repertoire which we would like to share with Western audiences. And so this part of the programme is an assemblage of Ukrainian folk music which portrays the wealth of Ukraine's spiritual, cultural, and national heritage. Here, the performance will take the form of Christmas pieces together with Ukrainian love songs. Love songs of a personal nature, sometimes frivolous, sometimes tragic, and those of a much stronger form, created with nationalistic fervour during the years when Ukraine was struggling to achieve an independent, sovereign state. We hope that we succeed in exuding the passion all Ukrainians feel for their fatherland. It has been a pleasure performing to you this evening, and we hope you enjoy the remainder of the concert. Thank you.
pleasure, tremendous pleasure, and great privilege it seems to have this choir use our church for their concert tonight. Only one of two venues that they're singing at in this county. You probably wouldn't believe me if I told you that when they arrived in this country, the main venue that they worshipped sung at in Wales, St. David's Hall, all fell through, and they didn't know really what they were going to do. And they've had an awful lot of difficulty finding venues initially. But as soon as word began to get around, they sung now in some of our cathedrals, in their Worcester Cathedral, until they had a standing ovation. They've had a standing ovation in Penzance. And I hope very much that if I get together with some of the ministers of the other churches in the area, that we can arrange a much bigger venue for them when they return next year. Generous as you possibly can. Thank you, Roger.